Hi, I'm Vikram Godbole, Senior Product Manager, Batteries and Chargers at Bosch eBike Systems. In this video, we will talk about battery handling and care. Lithium-ion batteries have high energy, are complex systems, and some of the components are flammable. In rare situations, they can cause fire. At Bosch eBike Systems, we have implemented several measures to increase the battery safety. Today, we talk about what you can do. We have simple tips for you regarding battery charging, usage, storage, transport, and care. If you follow them, you can increase the safety of your battery and enjoy your e-bike for many years. So let's start with charging. Before charging, check for external damages and allow the battery to cool down, ideally to room temperature. Use only compatible chargers. Make sure the room where you charge is dry and a smoke detector is installed. Charge the battery at temperatures between 0 to 40 degrees Celsius or 32 to 104 degrees Fahrenheit. Finally, after charging, disconnect the battery and charger from the power supply. Do not charge in direct sunlight. Do not charge in escape routes. Do not keep the charger or battery near flammable materials. And if possible, do not charge unattended or overnight. Next, let's look at the do's and the don'ts of the usage of your battery. On hot summer days, we recommend you to park the e-bike in shade or in a cool room. In cold conditions, if you do longer journeys, we recommend using thermal protective cover. Overall, we recommend you keep batteries away from children. Do not submerge your battery in water. Avoid extreme heat exposure. Avoid contact with metallic objects or sharp objects. And do not use a rack-mounted battery as handle because lifting the e-bike by the battery can damage it. When you store your battery, keep in mind the following. Store the battery in a dry ventilated room with a smoke detector installed. For storage, we recommend temperatures between 0 to 20 degrees Celsius or 32 to 68 degrees Fahrenheit. If you don't use your e-bike for a longer period of time, remove the battery from the e-bike if possible. Keep the battery away from sharp objects, nails and screws to avoid possible short circuit. Finally, for storage, we recommend a charge level between 30 to 60%. During storage, do not store the battery near flammable materials or near a heat source. When transporting the e-bike by car on a luggage rack, remove the battery if possible and store it in the car. When traveling by train, use the bicycle compartments and keep the battery installed on the bike and do not charge the battery while you are on the train. For transportation, we recommend a charge level of 30% and charge your battery when you reach your destination. On passenger planes, it is forbidden to transport an e-bike battery. That is why we recommend to rent an e-bike or an e-bike battery at your destination. Now let's look at how to maintain or care for your battery. Remove the battery before cleaning from your e-bike if possible and disconnect it from the charger. Use a damp cloth to clean the surface of your battery and occasionally clean the plugs of your battery with dry cloth and grease lightly with technical Vaseline. We recommend having your battery regularly inspected by a specialist dealer. If you clean your batteries, do not use direct water jets or high-pressure cleaners. It is important that you do not open the battery yourself. Opening of the battery is reserved for qualified and trained personnel. Opening the battery means interfering with their certified condition and entails safety risks. Rather, have the battery correctly recycled at the end of its life. When you buy the battery, make sure it's certified. You can recognize the certification based on the markings on the battery label. There are different markings for the regions. For US, it is the UL marking. For EU, it is the CE marking. For UK, it is the UKCA marking. Damaged or repair batteries are sometimes offered online. They can pose a possible safety risk. If you find a used Bosch battery online, you can check its condition using the battery check tool. In this tool, enter the battery serial number and it will provide you information on the battery.